Begin to worship the name of the Lord this evening. It's another day in His presence. It's day six of our prayer, of our five minutes prayer. The Lord has been answering prayers. The Lord has been working. We've been seeing the hands of God upon our lives. Let's worship Him for strength. Let's worship Him for power, for giving us the ability to come together to pray. Oh, Daddy, we adore Your name. We adore Your name, for we know You said those who diligently seek You, they're going to find You. Daddy, we're diligently seeking You. We thank You because we are finding You. In the name of Jesus, things are changing for us. It's a new season, it's a new hour. Daddy, we worship Your name, that as we're praying, You are working. As we are praying, You are working in our lives. So shall it be, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Please open your Bibles with me to Psalms 102 verse 13. It says, "You will arise and have compassion on Zion, for it is time to show favor to her. The appointed time has come." We're going to declare this morning, oh, shata basa da da da, Daddy, arise and show me favor. The Lord is arising to show me favor. The Lord is arising to show me compassion in the name of Jesus. Begin to declare, the time to favor me has come. This is my set time to be favored in the name of Jesus. The Lord is arising to favor me, to favor my home, to favor my family, to favor everything that concerns me. This is the set time to favor me in the name of Jesus. Declare this morning, oh, shut up, the Lord is arising to show me compassion. The Lord is arising to favor me, to favor my family in the name of Jesus. He said the appointed time has come. You're going to declare, this is my appointed time. In the name of Jesus, I declare that this is my appointed time. It's the appointed time to set me free. Appointed that time to favor me. In the name of Jesus, this is my season. No devil in the hell can stop me. In the name of Jesus, God is here. God is arising on my behalf to show me favor. And so shall it be in the name of Jesus. Amen. Isaiah 61 verse 7 says, "Instead of shame, you will receive a double portion. Instead of disgrace, you will rejoice in your inheritance." And so you will inherit a double portion in the land, and everlasting joy will be yours in the name of Jesus. So you're going to declare this morning. We are praying because we believe God is answering our prayers. You're going to declare, instead of shame, I receive double joy in the name of Jesus. Instead of shame, I receive double joy. Instead of dishonor, instead of disgrace, I receive double joy in the name of Jesus. I rejoice in double portion. Oh, shata basa da da da. The Lord honors me everywhere I go. I receive the Lord's honor in the name of Jesus. What the devil meant for my harm, the Lord turned it to my good. Oh, shada da 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 da. I say, I rejoice in the Lord in the name of Jesus. In the Lord, instead of dishonor, the Lord honors me in the name of Jesus. I declare that in this land, I don't know the land you are right now. I declare that in this land, I will possess double in the name of Jesus. Oh, shete basada. I declare that in this land, I will possess double of what I forfeited in the name of Jesus. Everlasting joy is my portion in the name of Jesus. Everlasting joy is my portion. Undeniable exploit is my portion. Favor is my portion. New doors are opening. Oh, my soto bashada. Where I've struggled in life, I struggle no more. It is my set time to be favored. It is my set time to be favored. This is my appointed time, and so shall it be. In the name of Jesus, you're going to thank God this evening because we've been praying. This is the sixth day of our prayers. You're going to thank God because you enter into your new season. You enter into your time of favor. You enter into abundance. You enter into undeniable favor, undeniable exploit. This is my season. Things will begin to work together for my good. I'm going to have a new story. I'm going to have a new story in the name of Jesus. When people hear of me, it's going to be joy. It's going to be testimony, and so shall it be in the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you so much for tuning in this evening. Tomorrow is going to be the last day of this prayer, 12 a.m. same time. Please join us. Invite people to join. It is well as you do so in the name of Jesus. And I want to invite you to join me in the morning for our Bible, for her devotional, 6 a.m. ADT. I think 10 a.m. GMT. God bless you as we continue to seek God in the name of Jesus. Have a good night, everyone. God be with you. Amen.